summers ago. And this was the Walenda family. Do you know the Walenda, the tightroping family? Well, one of the brothers tightroped over here. In fact, we were coming through that particular week when they were here. It was quite a scene. The helicopters were buzzing around. All the newscasters from all around the world were here. And I didn't get to see it happen live. But if any of you saw it on television, it was really something to watch, especially the helicopter camera angle pointing down to the Walenda, making the tightrope cross here. And
anyways, this is called Wall Street, and climbers come from all over the world to climb on Wall Street. If you go by here spring break, you get a lot of college kids in town. You usually see close to 100 climbers out.
There is one already there.
Yep. Yeah, they'll be all along here. All the way to the top. It takes at least 2 days to do that. So they will spend the night about halfway up. And that sounds like a lot of fun too. And then you guys know what base jumping is? People jump. Okay, folks, I have one more thing to show you on Wall Street here. This is gonna be on the quiz later too.
Thank you.
What's he saying? Look at the really big one that's sitting on the little ledge.
You can't see that.
Did you go there?
Why not?
Oh, we may.
Yeah, let's go there.
Oh, why not?